Happy Mother's Day to everyone. I feel like I got to take advantage here. Happy Mother's Day to my mom, Charlene. I hope you get to catch a lot of fish today. And of course, my wife. Happy Mother's Day, Rachel. Mother of three, taking care of them right now while I work. All right, if you've been to a Bruins game, you know that the organ plays a prominent role for the fan experience. Ron Poster has been doing this for almost two decades in Boston, and as NBC 10's Kevin Walsh will tell you, his goal is to find the right note at the right time to make everyone in that building happy.
It's an unmistakable sound. From the drop of the first puck to the final siren. No doubt you've heard the Garden's organ at a Bruins game or on TV. But what about the man behind the music?
Never gets old, and I never get tired of doing it.
You don't see him, but you surely hear him. Ron Poster has been the Bruins organist since 2001. And as he'll tell you, it never gets old.
If I look around and somebody's tapping their feet, or if I see people clapping along, or if I'm playing a song and I hear people continue to sing it after I stop playing it, then that's a good feeling.
Walking the familiar halls of the ninth floor, Poster is a friendly face to fellow garden workers. But it can be a tough job. Long stretches of games, it takes a toll. But the energy of a game and a big win makes it all worth it.
If I come out of here after a game and it's a good game and team did well, you know, I feel energized after that. I'm not tired.
Poster worked alongside Garden favorite Rene Rancourt for many years, a relationship that came to an end last year after Rancourt retired. Poster remains fond of his former colleague.
He studied music and he came from a music background and he loved doing this and, you know, he's one of the greats of all time.
Current Garden anthem singer, Todd Angelo.
Every time we do it, it just gets better and better and tighter and tighter. And I've tried to make an arrangement that supports Todd the best, just like I had an arrangement that I thought suited Rene the best.
And whether it's the national anthem or a hit song or a hockey jingle, Poster says, as long as the fans are happy, he's happy.
That's the purpose. That's what we're here for. Especially here. I mean, my job here is to prompt the crowd and give the people what they want and help enhance their experience. So I do whatever I can do to make that happen.
All right, thanks, Kevin. Just a reminder, we're about 15 minutes away from puck dropping. Game 2, Bruins Hurricanes, a game you can watch right here on NBC 10 Boston, 3 p.m., getting close.